Good afternoon. I have the day off from school, so I'm going to meet my friend Minju, and we are going to do something fun.
So we are in Hesburger now, and I got an apple pie and ice cream, and Minju got...
Tällä on kurilainen.
Yes! Chicken burger. How he looks like my cat, but he's so much bigger. It's his hand now.
Can you give me back?
He's like Ani, Neko. Do you want to give him some? I never realized. Wow. So not exactly like my my cat. Yeah.
Oh. Hello.
Thank you.
We were just supposed to go to the cat cafe, but then we heard that there's also a bunny cafe here. Well, actually, I knew about it, but I didn't know that it's only open for this week anymore. So we're checking it out also, yay! Unfortunately, I had to say goodbye to Minju, but I'm visiting a new friend and we are watching a Korean movie together with many people. And actually we are doing it because it's Hangul Day today, so we are celebrating the Korean alphabet.
There are cats here too. Hey!
I mean, you're taking rest in your house only Saturday, right? Oh! You don't go to work, right?
Don't close doors. Sujin and Jinsu need to go to toilet.
We are going to go. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Why is it this cold? Why? It's only October. Early October. Did you have fun?
I did.
That's good. I'm tired. So very tired. Jumuseyo.
Jumuseyo.
So that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Good night.
Good night.